I think the real issue is how do these move from simply being protest movements to becoming more systemic?